made her skin choke and bone. How about it for Roger Good, man?